So Aero Electronics meets a race car driver with a dream. It says, what if we built a car that Sam Schmidt could drive? What if we could restore his dream? So, has it worked? I don't know. You'd probably have to ask 18,000 employees, have to ask our customers, our suppliers, executive ranks. Has this approach of understanding conventional marketing theory and then just obliterating it worked for Aero?